Dear students, now I shall explain system of linear equations in matrix form. If the number of equations and the number of unknowns are equal, then the coefficient matrix A of the system is a square matrix. Further, if A is a non-singular matrix, then the solution of system of equations can be found by any one of the following methods: matrix inversion method, Gramer's rule, and Gauss elimination method. Now I shall explain matrix inversion method. I recall inverse of a matrix. Let A be a square matrix of order n. A square matrix A inverse of size n such that A inverse A equal to A inverse equal to IN is called the inverse of A. Not every matrix has an inverse. A square matrix that has an inverse is said to be non-singular. A square matrix that does not have an inverse is said to be singular. Matrix is non-singular means inverse exists. Matrix is singular, inverse does not exist. Do you understand, students? Matrix inversion method. This method can be applied only when the coefficient matrix is a square matrix and non-singular. If Ax equal to b is a linear system of n equations in n unknowns, and if A inverse exists, then x equal to A inverse b is the unique solution of the system. Do you understand, students? This method only applicable for square matrix and non-singular matrix, right? A inverse exists means we are using this formula, that is x is equal to A inverse b. Then we get a unique solution, right? Now I shall explain example problem. Solve the system of linear equations 2x plus y plus z equal to 1, 3x plus 2y plus z equal to 2, 2x plus y plus 2z equal to minus 1. Here 3 equations are given and 3 unknowns also given. X, Y, Z are unknowns. Okay, that is a variables. 3 unknowns and 3 equations. Therefore, the coefficient of A is square matrix, right? So, we are using matrix inversion method. First of all, we check given A is singular or non-singular. This coefficient matrix is non-singular means A inverse exists. That time only we are using matrix inverse method. Suppose the system is singular means matrix inversion method does not applicable. First, the given system of linear equations can be written in matrix form Ax equal to b, where A equal to coefficient of x, y, z, right? That is A equal to matrix 2, 1, 1, 3, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and x equal to x, y, z, that is a variable matrix. And B equal to 1, 2, minus 1. Here our RHS values are not equal to 0. Okay, any one of RHS value is non-zero means this system is non-homogeneous equation. Right, students? First step, the system of equations can be written in the matrix form Ax equal to B, where A A is nothing but that is coefficient matrix. X is a variable matrix and B is our constant matrix. Okay, students. Next, we find A inverse. Find the inverse of A. So, you already learned how to find the inverse. A inverse is equal to 1 by determinant A into adjoint A. So, here our A inverse value equal to 3, minus 1, minus 1, minus 4, 2, 1, minus 1, 0, 1. Then next step, you use the formula X is equal to A inverse B. That is, X is nothing but our variable matrix. That is, here three variables are given, X, Y, Z, write in column matrix. That is, X, Y, Z, that is equal to A inverse into B. You know how to multiply the two matrices. Simplify, you get X, Y, Z values. That is, X, Y, Z is equal to 3 into 1 plus minus 1 into 2 plus minus 1 into 1. Then, second row, minus 4 into 1 plus 2 into 2 plus 1 into minus 1. Then, minus 1 into 1 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into minus 1. Because our first matrix is 3 by 3 matrix, our second matrix is 3 by 1. So, you get 3 by 1 matrix. Right, students? So, we are simplifying. We get, that is, 2 minus 1 minus 2. Therefore, the solution is X is equal to 2, Y is equal to minus 1 and Z is equal to minus 2. Therefore, the system is consistent and it has unique solution. What is the meaning for consistent? A system of linear equations having at least one solution is called consistent. Otherwise, the system is inconsistent. That means the system does not have any solution. Okay, do you understand, students? So, this is a consistent equation and it has unique solution. Right?